There are times when Google Ad will not lead immediately to an online sale, but it has brought an awareness of your brand to the customers that lead to a sale in the offline world, such as in your shop or over the phone. Hello, I'm Uzair, and thanks for joining in. With your Google Ads campaign, you can import your sales figures for offline sales so that you can monitor the success of the campaign. Benefits. By importing your sales figures for the offline conversions, you will be able to get a fuller picture of how successful the campaign is. It will give you an idea of which keywords or ads are sending you the most cost-effective conversions, so that you can make tweaks and increase overall profits. You can record conversions within your CRM system. When you close a sale offline, for example, over the phone or in person, and track the sale in a CRM system, you can then monitor how quickly the sale happened after viewing the ad. You can also track whether it was a new customer or someone that has already bought from you. The Google Ads Conversion Import tool helps you to include information about any conversions tracked within your CRM system within Google Ads, so that you have access to this information when reviewing the performance of a campaign. Hope you like this video. Thank you for your time, and I look forward to seeing you in the next one.